He's done. He must have finished it while we was all sleeping.
Good riddance.
He's gone?
Well, we wouldn't want him to miss that race of his.
Oh, dude. Are you crying?
No, I'm happy. I don't have to watch him every second of the day anymore. I'm glad he's gone.
What's wrong with Red?
Oh, he's just sad because you left town and went to your big race to win the Piston Cup that you've always dreamed about your whole life and get that big old sponsor and that fancy helicopter you was talking about. Oh, wait a minute! I knowed you wouldn't leave without saying goodbye.
What are you doing here, son? You're gonna miss your race. Don't worry. I'll give you a police escort and we'll make up the time.
Thank you, Sheriff. But you know, I can't go just yet.
Why not?
I'm not sure these tires can get me all the way to California.
Pete, stop?
Yeah, does anybody know what time Luigi's opens?
I can't believe it.
Would you look at that? Our first three customer years. I am filled with tears of ecstasy, for this is a most glorious day of my life. All right, Luigi, give me the best set of black holes you got. No. Are you going to know what you want? Luigi, know what you want. Black wall tires. They blend into the pavement. But these white wall tires, this look at me. Yeah. sits pretty good on me. You're gonna fit right in California. Oh my goodness, looks like you've helped everybody in town. Everybody except one. Hey, is it getting dark out? What? What did he say? Let me say that again. Is it getting dark out? Now, what was I supposed to do after that? Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream.
Thank you. question.
Customers? Customers, everybody! And a lot of them! You know what to do? Just like we rehearsed! Oh, it's the ghost! We have found the queen! We have found the queen! This is so disappointing. Did you have another breakdown, McQueen?
tell you. I want you. Look, I wish. Thank you. Thanks for everything. It's just a world. No. It was much more than that.
I promise I'll stop tomorrow. You'll stop right now.
Yeah, bud.
Maybe I found someone else to do it for me. Someone who will do a more thorough job.
You should go. I know what. Good luck in California. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Hello, race fans, and welcome to what has become, quite simply, the biggest event in the history of racing. A three-way battle for the Piston Cup. Bob, there's a crowd of nearly 200,000 cars here at the Los Angeles International Speedway. Tickets to this race are harder than a black leather seat in a hot summer day. The King, Chick-Hick, Sam Lightning McQueen, in a 200 lap, winner takes all tiebreaker race. And Bob, you know I've got a lot of miles on me, but let me tell you something, buddy. I never thought I'd see anything like this. Whoa, man, this is exciting. In fact, the country is almost shut down to watch what many experts are calling the race of the century. Hey, King, you're marking your last race. You sure been in this race attendant. Thanks, Junior. Appreciate it.
Hey, be careful out there, okay?
Yeah, man. Oh, yeah, you want to know the forecast? I hear the forecast. 100% chance of thunder. Good job, man. Without a glass pass.
Oh, that's okay.
That's McQueen Nasty. Hey, Marco. It's a beautiful day for a race, isn't it? Absolutely, Mr. Andrade. And good morning to you. Fred? Mario, I'm trying to guess my name. Okay, here we go. Focus. Speed. I am Speed. Victory. One winner. Speed.
thanks for being my pit crew today. I don't worry about it, kid. Everything's gonna be okay. So let's take a seat. After all, Gas Can is my middle name. It is? Always remember that you're representing your country. I guess what I'm saying is, don't mess up. Okay, Dad. Springs, where great new towns were built.